to Jerusalem. The time had come to sacrifice again. My two small sons, they walk beside me on the road. The reason that they came was to watch the lamb. Daddy, Daddy, what will we see there? There's so much that we don't understand. So I told them of Moses and Father Abraham. And I said, dear children, watch the Lamb. There will be so many in Jerusalem today. We must be sure the Lamb doesn't run away. I said, dear children, watch the Lamb. When we reached the city, I knew something must be wrong. There were no joyful worshipers, no joyful worship songs. I stood there with my children in the midst of angry men. Then I heard the crowd cry out, crucify him. We tried to leave the city, but we could not give way. Forced to play in this drama, a part I did not wish to play. Soon they would pass by. I looked and saw, even now they come. The first one cried for mercy. People gave him none. The second one was violent. He was arrogant and loud. Still can hear his angry voice screaming at the crowd. Then someone said, there's Jesus, and I scarce believed my eyes. A man so badly beaten, he barely looked alive. Blood poured from his body, from the thorns. As he fell, the cross came down upon his back. The crowd began to yell. In that moment, I felt such agony. In that moment, I felt such loss. Until a Roman soldier grabbed my arm and screamed, you carry his cross. His hand reached for his sword. So I knelt and took the cross from the Lord. Placed it on my shoulder, started down the street. Father's eyes. To thy hands I commit my spirit, he prayed, and then he died. I stood for what seemed like years, I lost all sense of time, till I felt two tiny hands holding on to mine. My children stood there weeping, heard the oldest say, Father, please forgive us, the lamb ran away. There's so much that we don't understand. So I took them in my arms, and we turned and faced the cross. Then I said, dear children,